But at the same time, what I really like about that play still is that it essentially focuses on these individual lives and puts them into a kind of dramatic context. And essentially, the play really is about those relationships more than anything. I mean, the politics is something that sits there, but you're not conscious of it when you watch it.